this productivity growth. Can we
The ministry must make sure that really we strengthen our research and we bring quality products for the farmers to use. We must make sure that we strengthen our extension services so that where they have shared information, practically it will find an extension worker to show how to do it.
In terms of reaching the farmers, we are not where we should be. But I think the real attractive part of this thing of MUSE is we have seen how bringing these technologies together, which are really complex, bringing all kinds of partners, it's really also very complex to bring private sector partners, the farmers' organizations, the research, you know, the innovation, the government.
It seems an odd combination, satellite data and smallholder farmers, but I think the MUSE project proved that it's not an odd combination, but it can be very beneficial. So we have some clever project partners that are able to translate this satellite data into actionable data or into financial services that help farmers to improve their food production and the ultimate goal to increase food security.
A delivery system which is efficient, which is economically viable, which is scalable, and which is also tailor-made to what farmers need. And I think that's still the big nut to crack when we talk about agriculture development, not only in Uganda, but in many countries in Africa as well.